So when I said that, I didn't realize the boat was right there. It kind of scared me when I saw that moving. Oh, I cracked myself up. Camera gets so messy. Yuck. Woo, man, that feels good. Whoa. Man, this water is really making my voice come back fast. That was attractive. I have a hiccup. And I didn't make it through my nose, I just snorted really loud. Okay, now tell me that does not look creepy. There goes my voice. That's a captain's deck. No, I always think it's kind of creepy, you know? The boat's driving out by itself. It's because they don't really have any lights out in there. I don't know, it's probably just me. That would be really creepy if all the lights were off. And stuff like that, man. That would be freaky. Oh well, that's with me. The heck was that? The boat freaking just groaned. Did you hear that? Boat moaned. Whale call. Here goes the bridge. Bridge is going down, down. The light has turned red, meaning the bridge is going down or going up. Now what is that? Right there. Look where the mouse is. A faint light to the map. Oh God, help me. Oh, type out. Believe me, it's not like the McCarthy's gonna get a turbo blast. Get a giant rocket out and blast away. But I gotta see this. Sorry. The camera appears to be lagging. Why are you lagging, camera? Why? You know why? You seem to be freaking lagging! Don't quote me. Ugh. Let's head for Duluth. Even though it says Superior, I'm intended for Duluth. There's its girth. Right there. Right there, Tog. So there are no other boats, except for the Algoma Navigator. Which is going to Superior and not Duluth. Boo you, boat. I don't even know why you're not coming here. This makes me angry. I just had a good chance on a boat. Okay, guys, that will conclude the video. The bridge is almost down. You guys have seen it before. Okay, because I actually do need to go use the bathroom, and I don't want to do the video too long. Goodbye, and have a great night, and thank you for watching. I go.